Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel, Sonic Love. So in today's video, we're going to be checking out some gameplay performance on the RG35XX H. Now, as you know, this handheld is superb, and I'm just going to do a showcase on every single system, just so you guys get a heads up and know what exactly you're going to get when you open it up and start playing on the RG35XX H. So without further ado, let's jump into the first gameplay video, which will be NAOMI.
Oh!
Okay, guys, I'm going to leave it there. That is, I think, is really good performance on the Thomas Wave. I think it plays really, really well. There is some crackling, but I don't know whether that's just the ROMs that I'm using. I'm not too sure. But otherwise, I'm not. Yeah, everything that I've played so far is definitely playable. Looks amazing. Plays amazing. So if you're an Thomas Wave fan, the arcade games, then this is definitely one for you. And as always, guys, take care.